Look at this fucking hat. I found it in my basement. We're bringing back Hat Axe here in the upcoming days. This next song has been requested dozens of times by a guy named Ricky Ciha. I went to school with him. It's not Rick, it's Ricky. We are 12 still. But no, he requested this dozens of times. And I don't think he's ever heard me do it, so... song by Tracy Lawrence. It's called Paint Me a Birmingham. If you like it, share. If you don't, fuck it off. Here you go.
He was sitting there brushing hands, painting waves as he danced across the sand. With every stroke brought to life the deep blue of the ocean against the morning sky. Asked him if he only painted ocean scenes. He said, for $20, I'd paint you anything. Could you paint me a Birmingham? Making love just the way I planned. Little house on the edge of town. Porch going all the way around. Put her there in the front yard swing, cotton dress picking early spring. For a while she'll be mine again. Could you paint me a Birmingham. Looked at me, knowing eyes, and took a canvas from, sat there by side. Picked up a brush, said to me, just where in this picture would you like to be? Asked him if there's any way you can. Could you paint me back into her arms again? Could you paint me a Birmingham? Making love just the way I planned. Little house on the edge of town. Porch going all the way around. Put her there in the front yard swing, cotton dress picking early spring. For a while she'll be mine again. Could you paint me a Birmingham? Could you paint me a Birmingham? Making love just the way I planned. Little house on the edge of town. Porch going all the way around. Put her there in the front yard swing. Cotton dress picking early spring. For a while she'll be mine again. Could you paint me a Birmingham? Paint me a Birmingham.
More Hat Axe to come.